Quiet.
Quiet. I'm haunting terrorists.
Oh.
No. Okay. Oh yeah. Still gotta watch it.
It's good, man.
I enjoyed it. Okay. It was much better than Cats. I will see it again and again and again. Knock knock, motherfuckers.
Oh, IQ's butt just went into my field of vision.
That's how I roll.
It is distracting.
Seriously? I'm down to 24 health from that guy shooting at me.
Your armor one. One was terrorist in the kitchen, downstairs kitchen. Guy creeping up behind you.
Nice.
Yep, he was shooting at me.
Behind you, Jay.
Oh crap, I'm down.
Hold on.
Alright, go ahead and finish clearing that room.
Guy from outside.
Who? Cover me. Jump up.
Wow. Bomber down.
That's interesting.
Nice. Downstairs first or upstairs? Changing meds. That was crazy. Nice.
Garage is clear. I'll drop in from side room.
Basement clear?
Room's clear. Wait a minute, is this just this room? I'll be outside here. You got him?
I got him. Yep, he's dead. Hey, buddy. Come here, come outside. We're coming up to him.
There's a bomber right by me. Down. Find the
point. Whoa. Clearing the way. Get clear. I'm down.
Hang on, coming. Is there a guy in there?
Yep, he's in his next room over. Next to the bathtub, right in front of it. He's facing the way now.
How'd this guy get in here?
Yes, sir?
What the hell? Who hit me from behind?
Three enemies remaining.
I Please, Todd.
Shit.
This guy right there.
Oh god, Jay, you crossed in front of me twice, dude.
Look at that.
Dude, I had to thread that needle, dude.
That was awesome. That was pretty good work, guys.
They just wanted to make it challenging for me.